the fear of the Lord, men depart from evil.